two witches looking at ingredients. But those girls, they just can't get along. In the deepest, darkest woods, Amber's arm is decidedly strong. That's how she lifts up that rock. And there's a worm poking out of a hole. Okay, Harmony guys, you're upstaging me, truth be told. The witches are still disagreeable. And that's not a good look for her, nope. Bro Hyas is checking out Keelhole Cove, and he's getting chopped off like a dope. Mascot's sleeping, but who picked him up? And now Witchy Sparkle gets hurt.
Mascot is inclined to get sidelined.
Seriously, pack of guys, enough's enough. Now the warriors are inside a creature's mouth. Well, now where did my backup guys go?
You told us to stop.
I didn't mean to stop forever.
We probably should
discuss this before.
This crew isn't even fit to find a shoplifter.